How to use the toolbar in TomTec Reporting. Let's start on the left side. You can see we have a description for every icon behind. The first icon here is back to study list. If you have a dual monitoring system, this will close ImageCom and the reporting. The next icon to the right is change the workspace. That means if you have started your report with a TOE, for an example, then during your work you can change the workspace, for an example, TEE. Your dropdowns and your inserts on the right side will stay. Show all measurement means if you go down for a dropdown here in the left ventricle measurements, that means show all the measurements or disappear all the measurements. Next to the right, so-called hit dynamic preview, that means show or disappear the preview here on the right side. The next one, very easy, is printing the report. And last but not least, on the left side, meaning import measurements, please see the referring video. To organize your report, please see here in the middle four icons. The first one is set the report to preliminary. If you press, you can see the report is changing. And that means on the right side, we can go back to started. Once we have finished our work, we can finalize the report. To finalize the report, please insert the password, go for OK. The icon next to the right let us unfinalize the report if the report is already finalized before. On the right side, the last three remaining icons is the first one here. Open ImageCom if you're not working with a dual monitoring system. The question mark is the TomTec About box where you can see information regarding the lot number and a helping manual in the background. And if we press the red X, we are closing the reporting. If we have a dual monitoring system, this is just closing the report and not together with ImageCom.